This is the monastery, like Station of the Cross. It's a nice place. Look at that. This one?
They get the Ten Commandments over here. And it's in different languages. They got one in Tagalog.
Spanish too. We didn't get any coffee, Frederick. Find my name there and give you a dollar.
Oh look, there's a cat.
Oh, mysteries of the rosary.
Good night.
Go on. Okay, guys, here's the Ten Commandments. Here, and they have it in different language. The Ten Commandments. Let's see what's in here. So, this is the Ten Commandments in English. The one. The next one is Philippines, Tagalog. Tagalog version of Ten Commandments. Sasambahin mo ang isang Diyos at mamahalin mo siyang buong puso. Look at that, from the Philippines. This one, the third one is French. The Ten Commandments in French. And then, next one is the Ten Commandments of German. And this is the original one, the Ten Commandments in Hebrew. Moses received the Ten Commandments from God. See that? This is from Hebrew. It's really nice. This one is the Ten Commandments in Italian. Is Korean, the Ten Commandments of Korean, in Korean language. And then next one is Polish, the Ten Commandments in Polish. And then next one is Portuguese. See that? Ten Commandments in Portuguese. And the last one is Spanish. Ten Commandments in Spanish. Amarás a Dios sobre todas las cosas. That's in Spanish. So this Ten Commandments was in different language. So you can tell. See that? Nice place. That is the Station of the Cross today. Mysteries of the Rosary. Oh, that's why the thing fell. There's a bird in there. See? The big one. Bless you. Did it? Bless you.
Did you drink the coffee?
No.
No, it doesn't. This is the monastery. This is a blessed candle. Nice. So the different mysteries of the Holy Rosary. So this is the joyful mystery, right? Yeah, joyful Annunciation, visitation, joyful mystery. My friend, I can see the spider web. You pass by it. And this one is the luminous mystery. Frederick and Genevieve. Oh, this is the luminous mystery. Our Lady of Fatima. Hello. This is the sorrowful mystery. See that? The spider?
Yeah.
Where did they hook it up? This is the glorious mystery. Glorious mystery. Very nice in here. Very solemn. When you do your rosary. And here it is. Look at the lizard. Hi, hello. Oh, look at this, Frederick! Now we're in the Station of the Cross section. Station of the Cross. Nice. See this? Nice, like you just walk and then you do your dance. You just do your rosary over there. Yeah. You did your exercise.
Even like during the retreat too, we did like rosary walking around the campus.
Yeah, but that one has the thing, you know? It's very nice.
Probably,
it's not that far.
Maybe we should probably consider like the
Station of the Cross. We should do Station of the Cross here. Like in a Holy Week, since we know where it is now. As you go inside, you will see how beautiful is that. Thank you.